Fast and Furious actor Paul Walker died from a combination of traumatic injuries and burns. That's the finding of the L.A. coroner. Walker died Saturday when the Porsche he was riding in crashed and burst into flames. Coroner Ed Winter said Walker and the driver died within seconds of the crash. The coroner ruled those deaths accidental. It's called